Today we're in Dover. Dover is a town and a major ferry port in Kent, southeast England. It faces France across the Strait of Dover, the narrowest part of the English Channel, at 21 miles. Our journey starts on the outskirts of Dover Castle. Dover Castle is the most iconic of all English fortresses, commanding the gateway to the realm for 9 centuries. It has been described as the key to England due to its defensive significance throughout history, and some say it's the largest castle in England. We was contacted by a local explorer detailing about a tunnel that had been long forgotten for many years, and this was now open. The tunnel in question was a sally port, an underground passage, which led from inside the castle moat to an outer defensive bastion. Constructed in the 1790s as part of a major redevelopment of the castle, undertaken by William Twiss. Twiss was a British Army Royal Engineer, responsible for the design of many military defences. Let's take a look inside East Arrow Bastion.
Just look at this, what I've just found.
There's like some sort of fortification here. There's a wall. All this mud has been dug out. Around here, look at this. What the hell is this? You know what I think, folks, don't you? We need to get in there and see what's in there. Let's explore this thing. Let's go. Right, so I've just come through here, folks. Someone's dug a massive hole. And, that's where we're going. I'm filming in 4K, folks. Old fireplace. See old light fixture up there. So that's a cupponier. So that overlooked the entrance in, just there. And this is the way through. Still got the original wood there. So it's been bricked up. There's this white stuff on the floor. This is all stalactite, stalagmite. So there's been a fire down there. Right, let's have a look. Wow, look how far that goes. Drain. Little barrel, quite dark. Don't feel the air's very good down here. Didn't see that very often, folks. Intact on the wall. Spider there, how the hell did that get in here? That's looking back, down. There has been some fixing here. Alright, so the tunnel, brick line tunnel stops and it carries on going up. Chalk looks pretty unsafe, to be honest. There's another light there. Again, the thing's broken. And that there, folks, is the end. That basically goes into the moat at Dover Castle. It's been breached a few times, it looks like, but there you go. So the tunnel's so long, it's hard to light it. So 4K is 30 frames a second, or 25 frames a second, so that's going to be a bit more juddery. I want to start recording in 4K. Oh wow, graffiti, folks. Not in 26. I've actually got someone waiting outside for me, so I can't be that long. 1920. Another one there, love heart. There it is. So 1914. There. Just about to see that. It's old. It's over 50 years old. This is all fresh collapse here. You can see, turn that off. That's all come down. Maybe a lot of graffiti's gone with it. I do love the lights though, look at that. Golden gem, folks. It's not that long, I thought it was going to be longer than this, to be honest. Whoops, falling over. Quite a hard one to get in, it's quite tight. And then there's the blue walls again. Madness, folks. We've got graffiti on the walls here, look. Oh, bloody hell, look, there's Ian there. That's mad. Oh, look at this. Pencil graffiti. That pencil graffiti, it's 1916. Face, some writing. A quick look over this side and then we get out. Madness. Graffiti. It's quite hard to see it though, quite faded. Well, there's probably loads in here. Look at that. Wow, what's a gun? It's a gun carriage. How amazing is that? There's another one here. You spot one, you start spotting them all, folks. That's what happens. There used to be a door there. The door is probably over there, in that swept up stuff on the floor. But, amazing. Amazing golden gem. I mean, after all this white stuff from the stalactites, stalagmites, it's probably graffiti under that. On the ant entrance. Could get out there. Look at that, it's just all been bent in. It's mad. It really is mad. It's been demolished, it's been damaged, and all the rubble put up against the back of it. And someone's dug this out. It's crazy what people do, isn't it? Absolutely crazy.
Quite awkward getting out of this.
Yeah, mind your head.
In theory, wait there. I'm stuck, folks. Think about this.
Are we going to have to call the fire brigade?
Fire brigade? It's right, we got around that. I've got my wallet and my phone out of my pockets because it was blocking me energy. Button on the back of my trousers, we're getting caught on the tin. Absolutely mad. Alright. When I first saw that, I thought that might look a bit far down. How am I going to get out? But not bad, folks. See you again in another video.